Thank you. Hey.
How did you get here? What do you do? Is my car even still here?
You passed out at work, and I thought I'd bring you home. Steve told me where you live, and don't worry, your car's outside.
So you just stood there watching me for how long?
Sorry. I know it's weird, it's just those drawings on your wall.
It's not what it looks like, it's just.
No, Noah, you don't understand. Tell me where you saw this.
Why?
Just tell me. It's important.
Okay, well, it was a dream I was having, or no, more of a vision, actually, and
Noah, listen.
I am. It's like I can't get that out of my head. It's this ringing and ringing, and it keeps sucking me in, and I feel like
Noah,
it's trying
listen.
to tell me something. It's trying to tell me something, and I don't know what it is yet, but it's like.
Noah, listen to me. I've seen that thing too, whatever it is. I've seen it too.
What do you mean?
I've seen it. Well, I haven't actually seen it, but it's like this vision flashes in my mind. I can't really explain it, but it seems almost familiar in a way.
Who are you?
Don't worry about that. All I can tell you is that this place, it's real, and you know where it is.
But how do you expect me to know where this is?
I stopped having flashes years ago, but you can still see it, so that means you know where it is.
No. I think you should just go.
Because you can't think of where it is doesn't mean you don't know where it is.
How the hell do you think I know where this is?
You need to really think, Noah. Picture it in your brain, find it. You know where it is.
What?
Focus on it. Close your eyes. Envision it. Do you see it? Noah! Noah!
I saw it. But there's no time to explain now. We gotta go.
Listen. There's something I need to tell you before we get there.
What?
It's just that. I'm not who you think I am. I need to tell you something.